Okay, the following tables got the correct answer. Number 1, number 2, number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 11, 13, 14, 16, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. The correct answer is negative 33. Just raise your whiteboards. Table number 1. Number 5. 6.
Yes, yes.
18. 20. 21. And 22.
If one ring contains 500 sheets of paper and a sheet of paper is 0.3 millimeter thick, how thick is one ring in meters? Again, if one ring contains 500 sheets of paper and a sheet of paper is 0.3 millimeter thick, how thick is one ring in meter? Your 10 seconds starts now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Okay, Bertha, please. Bertha. Okay, Bertha.
Okay, Bertha. The correct answer is
0.15 meters or 0.15 meters. Okay, 0.15 is accepted because in our question, how thick is one rim in meters? Given na kasi yung meter sa ating question. Alright, the following tables got the correct answer. 1, 3, 4, 14, 12, 17, 22. Okay.
The correct answer is ecology.
Okay, is there anything that comes about ecology?